Robert F. Kennedy Jr. just said that Aaron Rodgers would be his top pick for vice president, and there would be nothing more Jets than signing him just so we could run out of the tunnel with an American flag on 9/11, tear his Achilles, and then skip the 2024 season to do politics while using this video as his campaign ad.